I'm gonna do Pinnacle Station now. I don't know how long this is gonna take. I just wanna finish it for the first time. I don't really care about the integrity of winning and like hardcore insanity or whatever. But if it takes too long, then I'll probably either change to casual or I will fast forward through some of it. I don't know. I'm not gonna do anything else this episode because I want this to be able to be skipped without missing anything else, since, it's mostly gonna be me badly fighting. But yeah, maybe I'll add some music to it. I don't know.
Isn't that Commander Shepard, the human Spectre?
Whatever. Spectre or no, it's always fun to see humans get pummeled in the simulator.
This is gorgeous.
Ah, Commander Shepard. Welcome to Pinnacle Station. I'm Admiral Thaddeus Ahern.
I'm glad I got the invite. Where do we begin?
You'll be training in the combat simulator. After each round, you'll see how you fared against your competitors.
So you run the station and the training here?
Last I checked. It's better than a desk job and a hell of a lot better than retirement. The facility is magnificent. It has all the technological marvels a commander needs to train the perfect soldier. The Turians give their advice. Every so often, I listen to them.
Oh my god, So I've been struggling to think of what Beatrix would do after the Reaper War, because I don't want her to be part of the Alliance anymore. But being some kind of trainer would be probably great for her, because she'd be able to yell at people and fight. Not do it for the military anymore.
How does the simulator work?
Talk to tech specialist Ocran if you want the technical explanation. Basically, it creates combat scenarios that allow our operatives to build their skills in a safe but realistic environment.
How do I try out a combat scenario?
Go talk to Ocran over in the staging area. He'll set you up and let you choose a scenario.
Who will I be competing against?
The best of the best. Alliance operatives travel here from all over to try their hand at the simulator. The scores are tallied, and the winners appear on these monitors for all to see. Get your name there, and the entire Alliance will know about it.
Okay, yeah, I mean, she would be eager to do this. I'm not. I don't care about that, but I have to be in character, be in character, be in character.
I'll be fine.
Fantastic. Anything else you need?
Yeah. A hug. I'm just kidding. I don't want a hug. This doesn't open right. Nope. I haven't, played this since, boy, probably Jaws in 15 or something. I think I only did it one time. So I'm gonna have to get reacquainted with this whole area.
Don't worry, Commander. Ahern's tough to impress.
Oh, how embarrassing. Bryant. I need to beat Bryant. Me and Bryant go back all the way back to military school.
Get me back in that simulator. Nothing makes my D like stomping synthetics.
Okay. So I have to talk to this guy. Remember him.
So you must be the famous Commander Shepard. I'm tech specialist Alud Ockran, lead programmer on the combat simulator. Do you need something? I'm sure I have a few minutes before someone forgets their password and comes crying to me for help.
So how does this work?
It's a combination of holographic images and kinetic barriers. Holographic images help you see the objects, and the kinetic barriers keep you from walking through them.
I assume the enemies are also holographic?
No. Our operatives train in a simulator by killing real, actual people. They're simulated. But I hear the kinetic slugs hurt just the same.
What am I supposed to be doing in these simulations?
That depends on the combat mode. We have time trial, capture, hunt, and survival modes.
What are the capture mode objectives?
Capture all designated control points as quickly as possible. The faster you capture all the control points, the higher your score.
What's survival mode all about?
Fend off waves of enemies for as long as possible. When the squad leader goes down, the mission ends. The longer you survive, the higher your score.
What's the goal in the hunt mode?
Defeat as many enemies as you can before the countdown timer reaches zero. You get additional time for every enemy you defeat. The more enemies you kill, the higher your score.
What's my mission in time trial mode?
You and your squad must defeat all enemies as quickly as possible. The quicker you defeat all the hostiles, the higher your score.
I got it.
Splendid.
What's with the attitude?
I'm a technical genius on a station full of soldiers who only respect battlefield prowess. It's more than a little frustrating.
Yeah, whining all the time must be pretty draining.
Ha! Do you really think I care whether anyone thinks I'm tough?
Let's try a new simulation.
New competitors are restricted to low-impact missions till they learn the ropes. The infirmary was starting to complain. Which combat mode? Time trial, capture, survival, or hunt?
Oh boy. I'm gonna forget what all these were. Hunt.
Sign me up for a hunt mission.
Alright. I can get you set up in either the subterranean level or the volcanic level.
Tell me what I'm supposed to do in hunt mode.
Defeat as many enemies as possible before the countdown timer reaches zero. You get additional time for every enemy you defeat. The more enemies you kill, the higher your score. Alright. I can get you set up in either the subterranean level or the volcanic level.
Okay, I'll do
subterranean sounds good.
Fine. We give you some dummy grenades and medigel. If you try to use a real grenade, I will turn off every safety measure this simulator has.
Turn up the music, let's get out on the floor. I like to move it, come and give me some more. Watch me get physical, out of control. There's people watching me, I never miss a beat. Still the night, kill the lights, feel it under your skin. Don't try, keep it tight, cause it's pulling you in. Get up, you can't stop, cause it feels like an overdose. Body's aching, system overload. Temperatures rising, I'm about to explode. Watch me, I'm intoxicated, during the show. It's got me hypnotized, and body's hypnotized. Still the night, kill the lights, feel it under your skin. Time's right, keep it tight, cause it's pulling you in. Wrap it up, you can't stop, cause it feels like an overdose.
Feels like an overdose.
Yay! Suck it, Bryant.
Back off, Vadinos. I haven't done anything wrong.
If you've tampered with government equipment, Bryant, I'll have you thrown in the stockade.
What are you crying about?
Get lost, Shepard. This doesn't concern you.
Vadinos is just mad because a human beat his record.
Shut your mouth, hollow jockey. Bryant says he scored highest in missions from multiple combat modes. No human's ever done that. He clearly cheated.
Keep mouthing off and I'll show you what a human can do.
Threats? Is that all humans can do? Impressive. Tell you what, Shepard. You beat my record and Bryant won't spend the rest of the competition in the stockade. Hell, if you even come close, I'll give you my weapon.
I better go make some room in my trophy case.
You're confident, Shepard. But that'll only take you so far. I hope Bryant has something to read. He'll be in that stockade for a long time.
God, there is so much sexual tension between them. I heard there would be. And there is. My God. My lore has changed.
Great work, Shepard. I might get out of this mess thanks to you.
So Bryant is like my enemies to friend.
Aren't you a glutton for punishment?
I am. And now I'm remembering how often he says that. I forgot the first time.
Let's try a new simulation.
I'm here to serve. Which combat mode? Time trial, capture, survival, or hunt?
Sign me up for a hunt mission.
All right. I can get you set up in either the subterranean level or the volcanic level.
Give me volcanic.
Fine. The projectors are warming up. You can start whenever.
Listen, boy. My first love story.
Commander, looks like we can add a broken record to the list of things you've ruined.
Thanks.
Aren't you a glutton for punishment?
Let's try a new simulation.
I'm here to serve. Which combat mode? Time trial, capture, survival, or hunt?
Let's try one of the timed missions.
And which course? I've got the warehouse or tropical courses.
I think I'll see how I do with the tropical course.
Fine. The projectors are warming up. You can start whenever.
Yeah.
Yay! Ha ha! Ha 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 ha! Maybe I am a little competitive.
Shepard,
I just like it for the
your
drama.
Your accomplishments are an inspiration to knuckleheads everywhere.
Aw, he's such a sweetie. Shouldn't an Alliance guy want
Aren't
an Alliance soldier to be good at?
I'll be back in
then
a
go
keep
play
forgetting,
somewhere else.
I keep forgetting to check the scoreboards. Okay. Warehouse. I don't know if these change too, depending on. I'll do the warehouse.
Aren't you a glutton for punishment?
Let's try a new simulation.
I'm here to serve. Which combat mode? Time trial, capture, survival, or hunt?
Let's try one of the timed missions.
And which course? I've got the warehouse or tropical courses.
Set me up in the warehouse.
Fine. The projectors are warming up. You can start whenever.
Montag, lieben, glauben, glauben.
Say I'm pretty fly for a white guy. Uno, dos, tres, cuatro, cinco, cinco, seis.
You know it's kind of hard just to get along today. Our subject isn't cool, but he fakes it anyway. He may not have a clue and he may not have style, but everything he lacks, well, he makes up in denial. So don't eat.
Yay! Suck it, Brian.
Not half bad.
Aren't you a glutton for punishment?
Let's try a new simulation.
I'm... Which combat mode? Time trial, capture, survival, or hunt?
Capture.
You have your choice between the volcanic or tropical courses.
What's my mission in capture mode?
Capture all designated control points as quickly as possible. The faster you capture all the control points, the higher your score. You have your choice between the volcanic or tropical courses.
I'll go with tropical.
Fine. The projectors are warming up. You can start whenever.
Keep up the adequate work, Commander.
He's like the father I never had.
Aren't you a glutton for punishment?
Let's try a new simulation.
Which combat mode? Time trial?
Capture.
You have your choice between the volcanic or tropical.
Set me up with the volcanic course.
Fine. The projectors are warming up. You can start whenever.
Get the point.
Yay!
Wow, Shepard. The only way your team could have made better use of their unique talents is if you'd gone into battle with your eyes crossed.
Okay. Remembering that to do it this time. Time trial. Okay, survival. I gotta do both survivals. Okay.
Aren't you a glutton for punishment?
Let's try a new simulation.
I'm here to serve. Which combat mode? Time trial, capture, survival, or hunt?
I'll go with survival mode.
Now pick a course. Do you want volcanic or tropical?
What's survival mode?
You have to fend off waves of enemies for as long as possible. When the squad leader goes down, the mission ends.
Oh.
The longer you survive, the higher your score.
Might be the easiest one to do.
Now pick a course. Do you want volcanic or tropical?
I could use some sun. Boot up tropical.
Fine. The projectors are warming up. You can start whenever.
Forever. I won really a lot.
There's a reason they made you a specter.
Is that the nicest thing you said to me so far? Okay.
Aren't you a glutton for punishment?
Let's try a new simulation.
I'm here to serve. Which combat mode? Time trial, capture, survival, or hunt?
I'll go with survival mode.
Now pick a course. Do you want volcanic or tropical?
Let's go with the volcanic course.
Fine. The projectors are warming up. You can start whenever.
Yourself off the ground. I
I think I'm all set with the early levels, right?
Ocran must have changed it. Or there's a bug in the simulator. You got lucky, human.
I don't have time for sore losers.
I'll find out how you rigged the simulator. Your record won't stand. Heads will roll. Bryant is clear. Keep your smug grin to yourself. I'm out of here.
You gonna hand over the gear you owe me? Or do I have to take it myself?
But of course. Unlike some competitors aboard this station, I am a man of character.
I think she's gonna take something she doesn't ever use. Just to bother him.
I'll take that shotgun.
Go ahead. Thing's a piece of garbage anyway. Enjoy the burn when it blows up in your hand.
Thanks for your help, Shepard. I sure didn't want to spend my time on Pinnacle Station behind bars.
Aren't you a glutton for punishment?
Let's try a new simulation.
Well, well. Your performance was just reviewed. You now have access to the last set of missions. Which combat mode? Time trial, capture, survival, or hunt?
Capture.
Good choice. And for courses, I have volcanic, tropical, and subterranean.
Boot up the subterranean level for me.
Fine. The projectors are warming up. You can start whenever. Aren't you a glutton for punishment?
Let's try a new simulation.
I'm here to serve. Which combat mode? Time trial, capture, survival, or hunt?
Sign me up for a hunt mission.
Let's see. For hunt mode, I can boot up the subterranean, volcanic, or tropical levels.
I'll go with the tropical course.
Fine. The projectors are warming up. You can start whenever.
We'll be right back.
Wow, Shepard. The only way your team could have made better use of their unique talents is if you'd gone into battle with your eyes crossed.
Well, you already said that. Think of a new one.
Aren't you a glutton for punishment?
Let's try a new simulation.
I'm here to serve. Which combat mode? Time trial, capture, survival, or hunt?
I'll go with survival mode.
Now pick a course. I can boot up volcanic, tropical, or subterranean.
Give me the subterranean level.
Fine. The projectors are warming up. You can start whenever.
Ability to weigh the pros and cons of standing in the way of gunfire seems to be improving.
When I literally do that at the end, or the whole time, I guess.
Aren't you a glutton for punishment?
Let's try a new simulation.
I'm here to serve. Which combat mode? Time trial, capture, survival, or hunt?
Let's try one of the timed missions.
Which course do you want? I can boot up the warehouse, volcanic, or tropical courses.
Boot up the volcanic level.
Fine. The projectors are warming up. You can start whenever.
It was! Yay!
Well, that's all of them. You took the top spot everywhere you could. No one's even surprised anymore.
Impressive work in there, Shepard.
After all I did, all you can say is impressive.
Compliments and flattery don't count for squat on the battlefield. You should know that. Look, kid, you've done well. But I've been through a lot worse, and it wasn't a simulation. But I can make it one, if you're interested.
You have something else I can try?
It's a reenactment of one of my missions. We held off an ambush of Turian assault troops back during the Contact War. Just me and a small squad. I haven't finished programming it yet, but it's close enough. You can try it if you like.
I'd be the first one to try it?
Technically. Though I did it first. In the real world. The rules are simple. Survive until you're picked up, if you can. You'll be ridiculously outnumbered. No real cover to speak of. It's the ultimate worst-case scenario. Of course, it'll only be a simulation.
Then up the difficulty. I don't want it easy.
You got balls, Shepard. But it's still just a simulation. Even our best VIs aren't as good as the real thing.
Then turn off the safeties.
No safeties? Highest level of difficulty? You'll never do it. And then I'll have to explain how a Spectre died on my station.
You think it's that hard to put your credits where your mouth is? Unless that's too much for you.
I don't mind a little wager, but no, not credits. I've got a nice little retirement place on Entisei. I never go there, and I don't plan on retiring anytime soon. It's yours if you can beat it. And what are you wagering?
My life.
Right. So you really want the safeties off? If you die, it's getting logged as user error. I'm not losing my job over this.
What's this place like?
Quiet. Remote. You've practically got the whole planet to yourself. I got a brochure from Exogeni, and they dropped a prefab down on Entisei for me, here in the Argus Row cluster. The weather is terrible, but they tell me it's a red paradise, whatever that means. What do you say?
Set it up.
Talk to Ockran. I'll make sure he gets the new settings. I'd say good luck, but you'll need a lot more than that.
Aren't you a glutton for punishment?
Let's try a new simulation.
I'm here to serve. Which combat mode? Time trial, capture, survival, or hunt?
I understand Ahern set up a special simulation.
For the record, I'm against turning the safeties off.
I'll be fine.
What about my simulator? I'll be making repairs for weeks.
This should be good.
I don't say this very often, but good luck.
Myself a real good time. I feel alive, and the world turning inside out. Yeah. I'm floating around in ecstasy, so
don't stop me now. Don't stop me,
'cause I'm having a good time. Shooting star, leaping through the sky like a tiger.
never thought I'd see the day. Good work, Shepard. Really good work.
It was a great challenge. Thanks for setting it up.
Makes me wish we had you during the First Contact War. Could have saved a lot of human lives. And since I'm a man of my word, my retirement home is yours. Too bad. Now that I've seen you beat that scenario, I almost feel like I could retire.
Are you serious?
Hell no. The day I retire is the day I die. Enjoy that place, Shepard. You earned it.
Are there any more special scenarios?
Nothing new yet. But feel free to come back and run through the old ones. It's a good way to keep yourself sharp. And the recruits will get a kick out of watching the famous Commander Shepard run through the tests.
It's been a pleasure working with you, Admiral.
Likewise. Call me Ahern. You've earned that, too.
I did it! Oh my goodness. I did it. Everyone, are you proud of me? Brian.
Thanks for your help, Shepard. I sure didn't want to spend my time on Pinnacle Station behind bars.
Okay, well, he has nothing new to say, so... I don't actually know how to get to the place. Is it... Do you have to go... Okay, so yeah, you go...
Go pester Ahern, human. I'm on duty.
Commander Shepard.
Hey, I know we've had some rough time getting to know each other, but, I've got a new place. You know, it needs a little bit of christening, if you know what I mean. So, you know, if you're ever interested. you can ring my doorbell anytime. She wouldn't say like that. She'd be like, hey, you wanna go fuck in my new apartment? Oh, it is there, okay. Ooh, I haven't ever gotten this before. Look at this. This is much more her style, I think. As like a place to live, I mean. Than the Citadel. She likes to be alone. A TV? I love it! I've seen pictures of it before, but... get it. What is this? I have a lot of money, so I'll do that one. Is that shady? That... I don't know what that... Am I taking stuff away from human colonies? The Mako? Oh my god. Wow. I love it. Oh my god. That's so great. Cool. I did it. I finally did it. Yes. I've now done every single DLC. That was hanging over my head that I hadn't done that. Maybe someday when I'm not doing a Let's Play, I'll do it not in casual. Because I didn't feel that earned doing that, but, you know. For let's play that focuses on roleplay versus combat. I think it's fine.